أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. إخواني في الله، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We praise the Almighty Allah and we pray for the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. Like we all be done know yesterday, inshallah, this morning we the start with tafsir class again, and we the start with Suratul Fatiha. We the start with Suratul Al Fatiha. This na. Yesterday we've been take few points about Al-Fatiha. Huh? Now, we take few points about Al-Fatiha. Uh-huh. The class don't start. What we take yesterday about Al-Fatiha? Number one, Al-Fatiha is the greatest surah. A'adhamu as-suwar. Uh-huh. Number two, the best, afdal. Al-Fatiha na the best. Naam. Na kio. Naam. Al-Fatiha na shifa na ruqya. Na kio. So then sahaba then go to that town or that village where the people they refuse for lodge them. Then the leader something stinger, something better. When this thing better, they try to able get. They say, no, go to their mind that they but something them go get something for cure this. Sahaba then say, not a problem, but we not refuse for luxury, so we not forgive something. So because of that, then give them they read Suratul Fatiha, one of them, where they not be no say, according to the report, they not be no say that somebody will sabi do ruqya. So he read, then the Almighty Allah cured the man. He read Suratul Fatiha. Then they give them. When they give them the sheep, he say, well, this, we not for touch her to for care and go for to the prophet. God will explain to her. When they go, the prophet, he approve. He approve of that. Not so? Sorry. Uh-huh. What you, first of all, before they go before, what you understand from this lesson? This man here will be there among the Sahaba. The Sahabi. We've been here with incompetent. Incompetent, then we know saying a rookie, man. Huh? So not a job. You don't take as in a clinic. What's our day now? So Alpha and call him a rookie. Then okay. Huh? Noor. This is one of the goodness or the fadail of Al-Fatiha. Al-Fatiha na Noor. Now, inshallah, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This morning, we want to make we look at the surah. Like we say, we not get for take plenty things there. Some of the names them, Al-Fatiha gets names. It's not only Al-Fatiha, but you get other names. Huh? And they call them Fatihatul Kitab. This is one of the names there, Fatihatul Kitab. Another name, Ummul Kitab. Ummul Kitab. I think we've been taking this yesterday. Was in another, the asl and the of Kitab, because it gather the important Ummahatul Qadaya al-Muftamila fil Kitab. The main important, the main issues there, where they inside the Quran, and then inside Surat Al-Fatiha. And then inside Surat Al-Fatiha. And the person where they read Al-Fatiha, Yunaji Rabbahu. That person didn't Allah they talk to direct. Then we say, no prayer, no they way correct without Al-Fatiha. La salata liman lam yaqra bi-fatihatil kitab. Naam. Suratul Fatiha Naina Al-Fatiha, Naina Fatihatul Kitab, Naina Ummul Kitab, Ummul Quran, As-Sab'ul Mathani. As-Sab'ul Mathani, the seven repeated verses there. خلاص. بين اللي يقول القرآن العظيم يقول نيم القرآن العظيم ذات الفاتحة لنا the great Quran. Then also سورة الحمد, سورة الحمد because it begins with الحمد لله رب العالمين. Then they also call up الرقية. Then they also call up الرقية. That now is surah we can use them as ruqya. We use them as ruqya. So Al-Fatiha gets all ruqya na komoro, eh? Ruqya. So there are some of the names there we Al-Fatiha get. And while we look at the main objectives of this surah, we've been saying this surah will take inshallah, we'll try for bring some of the things the way the scholars then say, but the main objectives of the surah, not the surah. Surah Al-Fatiha, the Karmoko then gather three things then. The scholars of Islam, they say the main objectives of Al-Fatiha, the main aim of Surah Al-Fatiha, na three things. Number one, At-ta'arifu bil-ma'budi jalla jalalu. At-ta'arifu bil-ma'bud jalla jalalu. The first objective of Al-Fatiha, now for make we know the one we deserve worship, we na Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Al-Fatiha na a surah, we can show we the one we deserve worship. Now I make what they say, Alhamdu. At least Alhamdu, and for that. Lillah. You don't see, huh? We don't this Allah, Rabbil Alameen. Udana this Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. Udana this Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Maliki, Yawmiddin. So you don't see, this now for showing Allah. All of them things, they are this beginning, now for showing the Almighty, Allah. For showing Allah, fa'in uluhiyya. For saying, na'in no more, na'in deserve worship. For showing Allah, fa'in uluhiyya, in rububiyya. For see the things that always Allah they do, na'ina the Rabb of Alameen. That means naina the creator, naina the sustainer, naina the king and the owner, and naina they arrange and regulate all the affairs. Naina the Rabbil Alameen. So you don't see? Then also for showing Allah in names and in sifat. This is now one of the objectives of Al-Fatiha. Number one, now waiting. Now for can show we the one we deserve worship. Not also, Al-Fatiha, now for can show we the one we deserve worship. Now, whose part is of Al-Fatiha where they meet this? No. Alhamdulillahi, Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Maliki Yawmiddin. Not also, yeah, you meet what in Iyaka Na'budu. This and the other part. Then three parts there. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Maliki Yawmiddin. They were all for sure within the Almighty Allah, when I deserve worship. Another objective of Al-Fatiha, na at-ta'arifu bi-tariqati ibadatihi subhanahu wa annahu la tusrafu al-ibada illa lahu wa illa lillah. Khalas? The other part, the other objective of Al-Fatiha, now for can show me the method, the way, how for worship. Now we don't know how they worship, not so. The first objective. The second one, the way how for worship this Almighty Allah. How we worship the Almighty Allah. Now I make a certain Iyaka Na'budu. You don't see that? Now you alone, and you wear this. In one. Not for make any partner. No shirk. Iyaka Na'budu. Now you alone with the worship. The rububiyya, now for you alone. The uluhiyya, now you alone. The asma wa sifat, now you alone. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. And now you alone will ask for help. We don't get that? Huh? This is the second. Number three objective of Al-Fatiha, bayanu asnafi nasi fi hadhihi al-ubudiyya. Now, the third objective, now for can show you the type of people in terms of worshipping the Almighty Allah. The types of people in terms of worshipping the Almighty Allah. We get the one the way it be say, then they worship Allah with waiting. With waiting? With knowledge. Also so. I don't know where to stop. Knowledge and action. Al-ilm wal amal. We get it why? Now they were in the colloquium. Sirat al-lazina an'amta alayhim. The one way we say them put together knowledge and action. They get knowledge and they walk with them. This is the one group. The second group, now the one way we say, they get knowledge but they don't put them into action. Now I make say, غير المغضوب عليهم. Oh Allah, save we. Long not talk like the one way don't vex for. We are the Yehud. They get knowledge but they know they walk with them. Well, this is the third group. The one way we say, they don't get knowledge about Allah but outside the old, they know they left. Elect them, tell them, say this is not correct, they're not missing it. So this is not the objective of Surat Al-Fatiha. The only thing about Surat Al-Fatiha, now in this, not so, now go quick. Number one, Surat Al-Fatiha, you can't talk about two things. Al-Ma'bud, Al-Ta'rif, Bil-Ma'bud. Now for can't show we the Almighty Allah, we not in deserve worship. Now also how they mix this inside Al-Fatiha? Now go together. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين. Then why they can't show we the Almighty Allah we na in deserve worship. Then the second part, the second objective of Al-Fatiha is show we the method. How we they worship this particular Allah we they don't can show we where that worship they it will benefit with this one till yawm al-qiyamah. Now the second part. For can show we the method how for worship Allah. That is, now we don't associate her with any partner. Who saw they meet this? Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. Not so? Type. Then the last part of the surah Al-Fatiha, the objective, the third one. Now for can tell we the type of people in terms of worshiping the Almighty Allah. Almost type we get. How much type we get? Three, not so. The first type now that there? Knowledge and action. Who's our meet there? Sirat al-lazina an'amta alayhim. The second one? The one that we get? Knowledge, but the no put into. Who's our meet them? Ghayril maghdubi alayhim. The third one? The one that we? They not get knowledge, but who's our drip, they know they? Usa wa mitzdani walad dalin. Alas, this na Surah Al-Fatiha. We don't know what Al-Fatiha. Okay. Now we take A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. I know they stopped this morning. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. Na part of Al-Fatiha? No. Na ayah inside Quran, A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. Na ayah inside Quran, not to ayah inside Quran. The Almighty Allah, he don't put them. For anybody who wants to read Quran, let it go start to twitting. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. The Almighty Allah said, فَإِذَا قَرَأْتَ الْقُرْآنَ, he said, if you read the Quran, فَاسْتَعِذْ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ. Therefore, ask Allah, seek refuge from Allah. Ask Allah for protection from shaitan. You always Allah don't pull in sorriness from. You don't say, what to make the Almighty Allah say, law ask Allah protect you from shaitan. Because, ذَلِكَ لِأَنَّ الْقُرْآنَ الْكَرِيمِ هِدَايَةٌ لِلنَّاسِ. Because the Quran, take note of this. Number one, the Quran are waiting, now guidance for mortal man. Number two, shifa'un wa shifa'un lima fis sudur. And Al-Fatiha, na cure for the different diseases of the heart. Why they say the Quran? The Quran, number one, are waiting, na guidance for mortal man. Number two, the Quran na cure for the different sicknesses of the heart. Without the Quran, Quran are waiting, guidance. Number two now, kill. Tell you, what about shaitan? Was shaitanu sababu ash-shurui wa dhalalat? Shaitan Nasabab for all evils. Nasabab for all types of misguidance. The Quran, now it is. Now guidance, the Quran, now cure for the sicknesses of the heart. Shaitan, nasabab, for all evils, and nasabab for all type of misguidance. Because of this, فَأَمَرَ اللَّهُ سُبْحَانَهُ كُلَّ قَارِئٍ لِلْقُرْآنِ Let me Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala command anybody when they read the Quran, what if I do? أَنْ يَتَحَصَّنَا بِهِ سُبْحَانَهُ Let he ask Allah for me, he give him fortress, let Allah give him fence, let Allah fence him, let Allah protect him, clear? مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ From shaitan, whether the coarse one, وَوَسَوِسِهِ And the waswas, that box up with shaitan, they can't box up the person's heart where the Quran don't kill. Let me for ask Allah, let Allah protect you from him. What his be he? And also from shaitan in party. Shaitan, he gets your own party, get an army. You don't get the point, eh? Ask Allah for protection from shaitan, from the tricks them, where shaitan they use for mix up person in heart, then from the party of shaitan. Shaitan in people like. See younger people, eh? Yes. He get an Indian at the ground. The cow is the worker no more for when tell people them about Islam. Now so back then said then the worker. Then they pay money for telling people and say God not there. Huh? Then the worker up and down. Then the anti-Islam or Quran or what Allah say, then they are getting the atheist. So you ask Allah, let Allah give you fortress, let Allah fence you, let Allah give you protection from shaitan, let Allah give you protection from the tricks them, which shaitan they use for box up somebody in heart, then also let the Almighty Allah protect you from the hizb, the party, the army of shaitan. Now because of this, ajma' al-ulama, ala anna al-isti'adhata, ليست من القرآن. The scholars them the meet up say أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. Not a part of the Quran. Clear? Now make the no right hand there as a verse. What is أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم mean? أعوذ بالله بمعنى أستجير وأتحصن وأعتصم بالله وحده. And they ask for protection. And they ask for fortress for make the fence me. Eh? So shaitan go out of the fence, he's not going to see me inside. Then and they ask for refuge. Let's go somebody run away, for example, war in a country, you run away, go to another country, then go keep you there, not even hear gun sound. You did it with all peace, collat, and safety. So within, a'udhu billah, that I ask Allah, let within, let he protect me, let give me fence, eh? Let give me shelter, let Allah, I seek refuge from the Almighty Allah, min ash-shaytan, from the rebel, wena shaytan, either the mortal man or the devil man. Why they ask Allah from shaitan and yusrifani an ta'ati rabbi? For make it not would deviate me from the obedience and the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ar-rajim, the word ar-rajim, what does it mean? Al-matrudu min rahmatillah. That are the one way they don't swear. When they say they swear, it means they don't pull them far away from the Almighty Allah in mercy. In they don't drive them. Now make the word shaitan. Some of the scholars they say now from the verb shatana. Shatana. What is shatana? Mana ba'uda. Some two they don't push far. Some two they don't push far. Some they say shaitana from the verb shata. That will be mana ihtaraka. Which some two they burn himself. The fire. Huh? So now from them two verbs they are the scholars they say they pull shaitan. Some they say now from shata. Some they say now from shatana. Shatana mana. Ba'uda. Allah don't push him far away from mercy. So this na a'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Waiting at the lessons we get from this. Number one, from A'udhu Billahi Min Ash-Shaytani Rajim, we don't know, say, أَنَّ التَّعَوُّذَ وَالِلْتِجَاءَ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ لَا يُطْلَبُ إِلَّا مِنَ اللَّهِ تَعَالَى. We don't know, say, all forms, all type of protection for seek refuge, for acts of protection, for acts to make them fence you, not so from them sebe you get her, not so from them looking grown you get her, not so from jinamusa you get her, not so from the one where they go ask somebody they get her, not so from the one where they give us a ronco or country close, not so from there they get her. If they get her only from who that? The Almighty Allah. Now you can say, A'udhu Billahi. You don't say, huh? Now Allah, now him he they ask for protection, now him he they seek refuge from. Not so ronco, but say, let them go ask her. Who village, disabled people, and they would then ask, then they embalm him body. They don't know they don't embalm them body. We might not call mouth come. They embalm, he hold them or he left them. They embalm when they embalm, they told the angel who they take life come. They able defend there. No able check there. Entire, there. Instead, not cry, then they cry. They always go call for car embalm, and I first begin cry. If you tell them this, they say, no, no, bring this. This is not God business. So now make then things are all not to them. This is now one of the things all they learn from A'udhu Billahi Min Ash-Shaytani Rajim. A'udhu Billah. Now Allah only. Now you would ask for protection. What makes somebody go end Karafilo? If you say Karafilo able for protection, no. You're not Muslim. In the kind of mosque, you say A'udhu Billah. This A'udhu Billah, what do you mean? It means say that Karafilo is not able for protect, not to end the protect. It means that on. Not to him they protect. It means that sebe, not to him they protect. It means that heavy iron when they put at the domot, not to him they protect. Then things they all open and they put the hand, the empty paper that they wrap, then why all that goat or that sheep or that cow where they put now the host for the wasa every Friday, they rub her and blue. Then give them bell with red pieces. Eh? They pass a ring, binking, binking, in this way go a daughter. After 2-3 days, and chief and force. Then go back to the amber. Not only the protection. A'udhu Billah. This is not the first lesson we learn from this. Now the first lesson is what we learn from this. Then, at any time you ask for protection, the one way you ask for protection, whose belief when you get in them, we make you ask them for protection. Now when you believe, say, get power. Not so? Yes. So it means when somebody they ask Allah, now confidence he gets in Allah, and I make he ask her. He gets confidence in Allah. He knows say Allah get power. He knows say Allah now he gets all the power. Now he able. Allah kulli shay in qadir. Now he gets power over everything. Now he rely on her. He believe him. He trust him. He let him. Now I make he ask her for protection. This is not the other thing way. Now the other message. This is not the other lesson. This way we learn from this. Like we say, the intention behind the class, not for make them too long. Inshallah, the intention of for make them short so that the things they already take away before repeat. Now, Lord, come to the revision quick. The first point we'll take this morning, that Surah Al-Fatiha, again, names there, not so. Huh? What are some of the names? Al-Fatiha. Not so. The other name? Fatihatul Kitab. The other name? The other name now, what's in? Ummul Kitab, Ummul Quran, As-Sab'ul Mathani, Ar-Ruqya. Not so? Then we say the objectives of Al-Fatiha. The scholars then say not three. Not so? Number one, Al-Fatiha can teach we? Law, no doubt for worship. Not so? We know Allah. Who's how they mix this? Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Maliki Yawmiddin. Type. The second thing. Al-Fatiha constitute the method. How for worship this Allah? Not so? Who the worshiper will forget Sebe? La. For say Naim alone. Naim for worship. Not for associate with any partner. Who's how makes this? Iyaka na'abudu wa iyaka nasta'in. After that, Al-Fatiha can tell we in terms of the worshiping of Allah. Not so? Taib. Almost group. Number one, the one that we get, knowledge and the work with her. Number two, The one that we get knowledge, but number three, the one that we know, but who say they drip, they know they. Who shall mix this? صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. آمين. A part of Al-Fatiha. But if I'm for it, Nam. What's my position? A Sunnah. For not to let out the Shia then say anybody who pray say Amin in prayer don't pray. Then now I put a miscan tent. Then they know where they put mosquito inside the tent. When they don't put the tent, don't post, don't cover the tent, let mosquito and all kinds inside. For set confusion. When they don't say this tent, they know that. Let Allah save we, let Allah sorry for you. So now this we get this morning. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Then for the sheikh there. This book. If you not get a photocopy, not to the book at the geo, the books they read inside. The first book we'll read after the class, inshallah, na wajibuna. نهو ما أمر الله به. Then we get الأصول الثلاثة القواعد الأربع الأصول الستة كشف الشبهات نواقض الإسلام مسائل الجاهلية أنواع التوحيد وأنواع الشرك. Eight books there in there. Clear? Eight books there. Eight رسائل of the Sheikh Muhammad Ibn Abdul Wahhab. Not in there. بإذن الله. Like we don't take this class. If the one who get the school they don't go, or they left fifth class behind, inshallah. When they take them books, they are small. Be short for cram. For cram. Now make the difference. For cram. When they take a small, inshallah. Not for cram. Then number two, condition for revise. Any lesson we take, we know they move. All man for read or revise before move. So let me prepare for that, inshallah. The first book, log already. In a 3 pages, if for day. Wajibuna nahwa ma'amara Allah. We don't forget that. And I go look at the old one they did, yeah? Assalamu alaikum.